In this video, we're going to take a look at how to check word count for our document. So all we need to do is click Tools and then Word Count. And now we can see how many pages we have, how many words, characters, and characters excluding spaces.